last day of my road trip. Today is Tuesday, and I'm going south on the 127 to San Bernardino, having just left Shoshone, which is a lovely place. An inn and a saloon and a gas station. But the inn was brilliant, very, very nice accommodation. It's a hot day, surrounded by borax-type dunes, and let's see what I can find on the way south. I'm looking to find a date farm, which is about 5 miles down the road, and some hot springs, so I'll go and check that out on the way. here for the first time in a couple of days is standing water. This is part of a hot spring system.